Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If the area of this regular octagon is 1, the total area, the question is to find the shaded area. When to find the area of this rectangle. There are different ways to solve this question. Here, we use the pure geometric method to solve this question. We link the opposite two points. Then we cut the whole octagon into 8 pieces. Each piece has the same area with others. The area of the triangle AOB is one of those 8 pieces. The area of triangle AOB equals 1/8 because the total area is 1 from this given condition. The area of the smaller triangle, triangle POB, equals 1/2 of the big triangle in area. Therefore, the area of this little triangle, triangle APOB, is 1/2 times 1/8. 1/8 is the area of the bigger triangle, triangle AOB. Therefore, the area of triangle POB equals 1/16. Our question is to find the area of this rectangle. This rectangle consists 8 pieces of identical smaller triangles. Therefore, the shaded area equals 8 times 1/16, which is 1/2. 1/2 is the answer for this question. That's all. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.